Welcome back to Zilliqa Zebra. In this short video, I am going to explain to you what ZILO or ZILSwap Initial Launch Offering is all about. And before I carry on, please don't forget to like and subscribe to Zilliqa Zebra for your usual dose of short educational visual clips on Zilliqa, simplified for your understanding. ZILSwap Initial Launch Offering, or ZILO, is a platform where swap holders can participate in new token launches on ZILSwap. The first token launch is the Stream token. While ZILO is live with a token offer, you can commit both ZILSwap and ZIL tokens based on a 30% to 70% ratio at zilswap.io/zilo. The system is designed to prevent impermanent loss by allowing the commitment of both ZILSwap and ZIL tokens directly. By using the overflow method, users can subscribe to as little or as much as they wish via ZILO. The final allocation will be calculated based on the following formula, which is basically a percentage of the overall funds committed. For this reason, if a commitment is too small and becomes negligible, you may not qualify for the new tokens. Nevertheless, you will be able to claim back all ZILSwap and ZIL tokens you have committed in the process. For ZILO to push through successfully, the total amount raised during the ZILO must hit the minimum 17.5% threshold. Otherwise, all funds contributed less transaction fees can be claimed back. The Stream token will be launched on the 18th of June for an amount of $342,857, which is 12% of the total supply of the 2.4 million tokens. The utility of the Stream token is for ZIL Stream users to hold $1 of Stream for every $200 of value in the portfolio to enjoy the premium features such as tracking fees, rewards, pillar loans, as well as price alerts. This is the current level of details made available so far. This seems to be an exciting offering for Stream, as well as for using ZILSwap for token launches, which will without doubt create more real use cases and utility for the Zilliqa ecosystem. Great job! Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more educational updates, and check out my other videos which might be of interest to you.